Respected Honorable Chief Minister Garu, Honorable Minister Garu, other senior officers, my name is DVS Raju. I'm Chairman of Gangarum Port. I will briefly speak about the port sector in Andhra Pradesh. Incidentally, till 2004, except Vizag Port Trust, there were no other ports in the state except we have Anchorage Port, which is to have 2 to 3 million tons cargo handling. And the then Chief Minister, late Sri Vice Rajasekhar Reddy Garu, initiated a major port development. And three ports were developed at that time. Kakinada Port.
కొంచెం డివియేషన్ కొంచెం మైక్ నోట్ దగ్గర పెట్టుకుంటే ఇంకా బెటర్ గా వినపడుతుంది అందరికి.
Kakinada Deep Water Port. And Krishnapatnam Port and Gangavaram Port. Incidentally, I was having the privilege of having Dr. V.S. Rajasekhar Reddy Garu inaugurating the Gangavaram Port. It was the deepest port developed in the entire country at that time, with almost 21 meter water depth. Most mechanized port, and Honorable CM Garu was talking about the pollution. At that time itself, we were the first one to implement the mechanical depth suppression systems controlled by computers 24 hours, so that there is no pollution generated by the port, and totally mechanized port, sir. So I had the privilege of having Dr. V.S. Rajasekhar Reddy Garu inaugurating the port. Incidentally, this is the only port, to the best of my knowledge, in the entire country wherein it not only shares the revenue with the government, but also shares the profits with the government. And we have been sharing the profits also with the government for the last several years. And these development of these three ports between 2004 and 2009 has resulted in substantial port-based economy development as well. Whether we talk about SEZ in Achyutapuram, whether we talk about Krishnapatnam, a lot of power plants at Krishnapatnam and all. And now, Honorable Chief Minister Garu has initiated 4 more new port projects. My humble submission there also is, if we can, I was not having the privilege of having additional land to develop any industries there, port-based industries at Gangavaram Port. But with the new projects that Honorable CM Garu has been initiating, if we can have enough land there, if we can encourage some SEZs and port-based industries there, that will be a real big boost for the economy of the state. And I'm very quite sure that in the next 4 years, we'll see a tremendous success in the port-based economy in the state under your kind guidance, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Nadevesna.